Hello everybody, Manaus here, and welcome back to my Let's Play of Baldur's Gate 3. And we are gonna continue where we... Really? One, yeah, let's go. Nice. My breath. Woo! Nice. Yeah, let's go.
It's been a long day. I'll need to rest soon.
Okay, so how are we gonna get them? There's not
plans and the Sousa bark. Now I need somewhere to craft it all. The forge at the blacksmith's house should do.
Yeah. Nice. Well, that was. Now we can do the weapon. I just don't know which weapon I should do. But maybe we will learn it. Yes.
The Dwergar are dead.
No word.
I break ground. From the dark will a mighty circle rise. My song will fill the grotto.
Are you sure? Okay.
In the age of glut, there may be no spore. Eliminate the other sovereign.
No, thank you. No.
My circle long suffered while the Dwergar flourished. I sang to Spore for help, yet it cowered in the grotto and let my people be slaughtered.
I don't think we are gonna kill them.
As it waits for the circle of glut
Yeah, no, thank you. Yeah.
It is my right. It is my right.
Its delicate harmonies turn to scrapes and scratches.
Your corpse will birth my circle.
Really?
Let's finish this.
Really? Hello. Darkness my off.
He gave it his best shot anyway.
Let's take them all. Yeah, I'm not gonna, because I like the other one. I think we're gonna take the long rest now. Hello. Assyrian. Hello.
Always makes my day better.
Better.
Looking at something. The only benefit to a mirror when you have my condition
is
doesn't quite make up for the lack of a reflection, my
really? Mind. Okay. You miss it, seeing your own face.
Preening in the looking glass. Petty vanity. Of course I miss it. I've never even seen this face. Not since it grew fangs and my eyes turned red.
What color were they before?
I don't know. I can't remember.
Really?
My face is just some dark shape in my past. Another thing I've lost.
I'm sorry, Assyrian. I see.
And what do you see exactly?
decreases when you laugh.
Excuse me, I'm an eternally young vampire, not your doting grandmother. You can do better. What else?
The way your hair curls around your ears.
This is meant to be flattery, not poetry. Just tell me I'm beautiful and we can call it a day.
You're fun. No, Shadowheart, there's a beauty.
How dare you? I thought we had something special. Still, you must do. I better get some beauty sleep. It seems I need it if I'm to catch up with the competition.
You know, I've been catching myself smiling more lately. I think that's your fault.
My fault.
Very serious of you. But go ahead.
How are you, fairy?
Strange. I've been dwelling on what I told you before about wanting to become a Dark Justicia.
No.
Perhaps I should be content with my lot.
Okay.
Better not be cursed.
Better not be cursed. That's... No? Yeah. There we go. What is happening? No, no. Ah. What is happening? Why are you fighting?
Nothing. Both animals look fine.
Hmm? Are you two friends?
Best friends. It's nice to have company while you're gone all day.
Goblins had me in a cage. Poked me with pointy sticks.
They're friends. Nice.
Now it was just a nightmare. We're safe here with Mistress. He'll settle in. Give it a little time.
You two look cozy together. Patrine's aside.
He's still young. I remember Gonwick would let me sleep under his cloak when I was a pup. It helps.
Okay. Just with Mistress.
I suppose I did. You've been good to us. To both of us. Gonwick would be happy I'm with you, I think.
Like it here. Warm fire. Scratch reminds me of Big Brother.
Well, you're both welcome here. Nice. Everything is great. Oh, well, I thought there is something wrong with the dog, but nothing. Okay, so I think we need to go there. Downstairs. Let's go down here.
Free for the taking.
Oh no. Just kill the guy. Well, that was a bad idea. Nope. Okay, so that was a freaking bad idea. Don't kill the dwarf. Okay. Good enough. Well, it was a great idea to save, it seems. Cuckoo. Cuckoo. Yeah, I thought it is gonna be only one that is gonna blow up. But it was everything. Can I? Yeah, nice. Out of sight, out of mind. Maybe this is the greatest idea to go alone there. Okay. Okay, so don't go close to that one. So we need to try to save him somehow. Woo! Because I don't want to kill him. I want to save him. I get him back home. Country road. Take me home to the place I belong. Oh no, that is bad.
These mushrooms.
Toxic. Okay.
Scroll. Escape. My bag, please. I've dropped it somewhere.
In here. Nice. Woo. Woo.
Ah. Oh, I'm fine. I just have to. And then here. God, I can finally breathe.
It's the hardest, yeah. Okay, yeah. Let's talk to. Well, this is good. Good camera angle. What were you doing?
I was looking for Dereth. She's... She'll be worried sick. I must... need to go.
Where's your head?
Your trouble.
Where's your head? Roll of invincibility. Okay, thank you. Seuss 3, that is the beach. Is this piece. Did they change this quest? Because I think there was some kind of gnome that wanted to.
Look at that! Got my useless old man back. I suppose that's your doing.
Yes.
His hands are empty as a hole. We'll have to send him back out soon enough. Balin's got a job to do. We can leave when he's done it. Collecting noble stock.
Okay.
Valuable mushroom. We've a shop in Baldur's Gate. The locals go mad for it.
What makes it so?
Nothing it can't cure. Blindness, poison, hair loss.
Really? We were deals at
We'll be clearing out soon enough. You come across a noble stock mushroom about, you give it here. Gods know I've earned it.
Show me your wares. Amulet for restoration, healing word, mass healing word. Okay. Let's. Or is it fail, flail, herbalism? Herbalism. Okay. Now we can go and talk to Sovereign. Sovereign.
It greets you with a harrowing elegy, cheerless as the new moon.
New moon. To greet Draker are slain. The road has been purged.
The music shifts, still melancholic, but now streaked with hope.
Serenity. I name you Peace Bringer.
Fragrant spores waft through the air. Your heart swells with bliss with your every breath.
Freely you have given to us. Freely you may take.
Okay, thank you.
Guardian gate is open. Go and claim your.
Thank you.
But before this, I have another boon to ask of you. You have cut out the Dwergar blight, but not its source.
Okay. What is the source?
In Dwine's eye, Spore shows you a drow, striding among Myconid dead.
Near. This one is called. He hunted us. Hunt him in turn. Bring me his head, and I will know my circle is safe.
Okay.
The drow lurks in the ruins beyond the lake. Bring him death and return.
Okay. Can I tell you about the
Peacebringer? Be at home.
At the slime creature called Klut. It was scheming to slaughter your circle.
You are one with Spore. Your throat tightens, then relaxes. The air is serene, your mind untroubled.
The songs we sing now carry your spirit. I first named you Peace Bringer. I now name you Kin Spirit.
Thank you. There it is.
Damn it all.
This is the Tula.
Don't.
Her condition is familiar. Poison derived from a wild weed common to the Underdark. She'll need an antidote soon. Most likely held by the poisoner.
And the toxin keep her an antidote. Oh, we already have it. I think it was the dwarf who did this.
Ah, gods! Whatever that is, I needed it. Why are you helping me?
Wounded creatures attract hungry creatures. We don't need that here.
Wise. Glad to run into someone with survival at heart. I thank you for your help, but I gotta get moving. Oh, Gold's garters. Oh, I don't have time for this. My kin need me.
Yeah. Take it easy and tell me what I can do.
Seems you're the helping kind. Alright. I need you to rescue my kin.
Okay. Where are they?
Charity mind. We can pay. We're Ironhand Clan. Best artificers in Baldur's Gate.
Okay.
An expedition down here when the Dwergar snatched us up.
Yeah, I know.
I got away, but not the others. The Greys have them digging out some old ruin across the lake.
What was this expedition your clan were on?
Just mining for materials.
Okay.
Nothing unusual.
The briefest hesitation, but enough. She's lying.
But our work pays well. Help my clan, and we'll make it worth your while, I swear.
Alright, I'll free your people if I can. Or should we go? No. That isn't great. Yeah, that isn't great. Roll again. Come on, good roll. I think that should be enough. Yeah, nice.
Fine. It's complicated, but my clan has trouble back in the city.
About okay.
We were searching for something to turn the tide. That's all I can say. But it's worth a lot to us. Understand?
Yeah. Sure. All right, I'll free your people if I can.
Thank you. Only wish I could go with you. But here. I nabbed these boots from the Greys when I ran. I'll feel better knowing you're using them to kick some Dwergar ass. I'll mark where I made my escape, and wait here, I suppose. Not much choice, eh?
No, Paul Enderer. Roots of Speed. Ooch of speed. Okay, so Darkly heals. Okay.
Your desire.
Oh yeah, these are medium armor.
I've got a long road ahead.
Can I keep this one to get? That one to Garlak. Orchard.
One with the weave.
Nice. Okay, so this is gonna be a, for the unarmored defense. But where is it? 17. Oh, it is great axe plus one. Okay. Misty steps. Summon stream. Should go with this one. Then she can. Oh, this would be better. Let's go with that one. What? Oh, now it's saying 22. Why is it saying 19? Just minutes ago. I don't know. But we have done it. So is this gonna take it? I think it is, yeah. So I think it is better to go with that one. Let's do a new save. Yeah, there we go. I think we are gonna go and make them. Where is it? This one, yeah. We'll make the weapon and then we can come back there.
Where to? What is it?
Well,
looking ahead. Very well. Seems simple enough.
Let's go there and make the weapon. Where is the block? Bark, 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 bark. Type? There's somebody else then who took them. Can I Yeah. Oh, there it is. Nice. Okay, so we have it in here. Phrase logbook. Yeah. So what do we need for the that I don't know. Great sword, sickle, and we have a great sword with us.
Damn, it's good to be alive.
Can I use this one, or do it have to be a? A normal one.
Yes. Let's move. Attention.
Because that would suck. A dagger, great sword. Oh yeah, there's the Jewel's protection in that one, yeah. Do we have something in the game? Where is our... There. Oh yeah. Let's hope we can buy. We can probably do a great sword. Or maybe a dagger.
Never a dull moment. Have to keep going.
What is that? Oh no.
Peace. Enjoy it while it lasts.
Okay. What the hell? Okay. Yeah, it seems that we are gonna end this episode here because my game crashed. That's for everybody who came to watch my video, and hope you enjoyed it, and see you next time. Bye bye!